Amen. When we find him, he wants you to make the kill.
I don't want to make the kill. I want to be a hairdresser, write musicals.
What?
Oh, you'd love it if it were true. You tell all your friends about your hairdresser son who sits around all day listening to Ethel Merman. Look, it's the size of that snake.
Himmel! You and your snake obsession.
If you don't like my obsession, then maybe you shouldn't have locked me in a room with a snake for 6 weeks.
Are you on that again?
Oh, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to bore you. It was a defining trauma of my life.
It's not dry enough.
I can never please him.
Something is wrong.
What could be wrong? We're hunting a human being. As the fathers take their sons to baseball games, but no, you...
Tell it to Ricky Lake.
I can see it now. Nazi fathers and their snake-obsessed sons.
What is this?
Get me down.
Oh, this pest is good.
Get me down!
Oh, don't be such a sissy.
I don't know if you've noticed lately, Father, but I am a sissy! What you doing?
Putting you out of your misery?
Come on.
You hear that moaning?
It's me.
No, the other moaning.
My stomach is funky. Oh, thank God for some privacy, y'all.
My back hurts from where the tree hit me.
Quiet. For the 'tis nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune.
Shoo! Shoo! Scat! Shoo! Shoo! I can't concentrate when I'm being watched today. Of course I fought it. What do you think? I smell like this all the time?
What's that smell?
Look. There.
Oh, my horoscope. Beware of strangers offering phony scholarships.
Well, I guess I have to use my socks. At least they cut me soft.
I want you to take him out.
By me.
I want you to experience the utter ecstasy that comes from feeling the hot, throbbing force of a man's life when it's in your hands.
I'm sold. Poison darts?
Perfect.
Just a second.
Oops.
Himmel?